Hi, welcome to your second tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm about to show you how to install Joomla on your computer. Like I explained in our first tutorial, you do need to download Joomla, and I already have it on my desktop. Okay, let's go to the desk. I'm just going to copy this. Copy. We're going to head into our htdocs folder. See? Some. htdocs. And I'm just going to create a folder. I've created a folder called Mike. I'm just going to paste in folder. And I'm just going to extract everything inside this folder. Okay, it's taking time. It's taking some time. Okay, there it is. So I'm just going to extract everything into the folder called Mike. That will be the name of my website called Mike. Okay. Then I'm just going to cancel this. Okay, I'm just going to wait for it to extract. So while it's mostly going to extract, I'm just going to switch off my control panel, my sub control panel. It's already switched on. Okay, great. I'm just going to wait for it to finish. Localhost, just going to enter the name, just say localhost, so type in Mike. Okay, so click on this. Okay, it's done. So congratulations, you've managed to install a Joomla file on your computer. So I'll see you in the next tutorial where I'll show you the steps on how to configure your website.